Heads up if you're planning on traveling eastbound on I-76. Brighton police say a lane of the roadway is closed near the Sable Boulevard ramp as CDOT crews work to fix a massive bump in the pavement. It appears that a metal bar now sticking out of the roadway. It's unclear when road work will be completed, so drivers are asked to take a different route during that time.